I'm a police officer. That's my calling. That's my vocation. That's what I'm doing. But my identity precedes it. The reason for that is, what if I can't be a police officer anymore?
Right.
Then I have nothing. And this is what destroys people. The calling wasn't there before the identity. The identity is what God knit together in your mother's womb. Not a calling, you.